please, please start wearing masks. Please social distance.
According to Dr. Griffin, Mississippi residents need to keep complying with the mandates from Governor Tate Reeves and Dr. Thomas Dobbs. He says he has heard many people calling COVID-19 a, quote, hoax, but he says it's real and can affect anyone.
Hopefully, it will not take the death of a loved one to change your thinking on this.
Keeping you informed so you can act and decide how best to stay safe.